Big Mush is Bernard. Bernard is a 2-year-old Pit and Saint Bernard mix, so he's very appropriately named. Bernard is just the sweetest. He's very affectionate. He just wants to kind of be right here and get pets, get chin rubs, get some butt scratches. Nothing else is that interesting to him. He's not too big on treats or toys, and he just really wants to be getting his pets. He's a very sweet, sweet boy. Bernard is here at Manhattan's ACC as a stray. He came in a few days ago, and he's a big boy. He's about 90 pounds. That's the Saint Bernard in him for sure. But he's a very, very good walker, and he's very polite. Takes his treats well when he does feel like taking them at all. And he's just a big mush. As you can see, the minute you stop petting him, he wants to be pet again. And Bernard is also neutered. So I think that plus his behavior, it's pretty clear he came from a home. Definitely a little out of place here at the shelter, but we're hoping that Bernard will get back into a home ASAP. So this is my Saint Bernard, Bernard, currently at Manhattan's ACC. Honey.